So Peggy and I got the boat noodle and Tingy got the regular pho. So let's eat. Bon appetit.
Oh yeah.
It's actually new kaji. It's actually chua jia.
I thought it was gonna be yes,
yeah,
I guess
not. Coming. They hold your name. They delicious. Chop. Hey. Garlic. They pickled it.
Thank you. You
look at the
sun.
I'm going
to make a
castle. A little bit more spice. Like the medium size. No, that's a little bit too tall. Oh, like mine? A little bit smaller than yours. Yeah, a little bit smaller than yours. Good, so good. What's it? What's it? That's good. Hot damn. Mmm. But so warm. I need for
it. Shut up, look warm. Let me know about that.
So good with that.
No, good.
That's a really good tendon. Oh, it's much lighter than this job.
Mm-hmm.
It's lighter. Mm-hmm.
That one?
Mm-hmm.
Huh? Mm-hmm.
It's hot. It's hot. It's hot. It's hot. Should we need to share it? You're not here to hear it.
I am.
I want to save myself.
Huh? Long time.
But no.
Today is our eating food adventure of Siem Reap.
Ooh, that's really nice. Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah. No worries.
Don't
know. How will you not eat lean? That's
like the best part.
I like smaller chunks.
Let me tell you. This is all sour. Thank you.
Good.
Yeah,
yeah,
I didn't
see the mocha tall, you know. Yeah, but I do prefer the bumblow. It's a little more taste.
It's more like dense flavor.
Mm-hmm. I like that.
The dense flavor will make me too cold.
Really? What on put your back on?
Probably
was really good. Superb. I have no idea what this street is called, but it's this right by the major Simplex Smart. Right across the street. The noodles are really good. You can try both the boat noodles and the regular noodles. And the coffee. Get your coffee as well. Next door. It's really good. It's just shock. We saw this. It's actually new fahing. Highly recommend.
Sibu Boulevard.
It's what? Oh, it's on the street Sibuta Boulevard. It's right where the fountain, what is it? The fountain dragon is.